like Zoinks, it's the cable guy.
Well, now that DirecTV has way more HD channels than cable, he had to try to stop everyone from switching to DirecTV.
Get over 85 of the best channels in HD now on DirecTV.